President Biden says he plans to nominate former Missouri Secretary of State Robin Carnahan as administrator of the General Services Administration. It's a powerful position whose previous occupant played a role in his delayed transition to the presidency. Carnahan worked at GSA between 2016 and 2020. Carnahan is a fellow at Georgetown University's Beek Center for Social Impact and Innovation. She co-founded the state's State Software Collaborative, which works with the state agencies to streamline and share use of General Services software. She's also the daughter of former Missouri Governor Mel Carnahan and his wife, former U.S. Senator Jean Carnahan. Missouri's outgoing U.S. Senator Roy Blunt tweeted his endorsements of Carnahan.